seems we've caught up.
Come on.
Stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean, thank you.
You keep track of the other robes now, you hear?
Of course.
Thank you.
Well, this is good.
This one's for you!
Just like that, okay?
Tell me about Reno. He holding up okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Well, more or less.
Lucky.
Hardly. He's bored out of his mind.
Probably misses it. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Just keep talking.
Wait.
Seriously? What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission? It makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here.
Assholes.
Who's there?
Sharp ears.
Damn it.
No freaking way!
Avalanche.
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare.
Where's Reno?
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
Just follow my lead! Blame. suggest you look in the mirror. For us, however, things have changed. While you still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me. Elena!
Nice one, Red! Dip to get the crime off.
Do you see a way for stuff?
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this. Mako poisoned. Every last one of them.
Poor bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where are they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that. Let's hope the boy can keep it together.
Suck on this!
How are we getting out of here?
That might be an option.
who it is.
Hey, guys! Over here!
Y'all taking a breather, or what?
The bridge is out!
Do you think you can give us a hand?
Let me see.
Some way we can dislodge that container.
Appreciate it.
$2,000! And don't you forget.
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec!
Suck on this! nothing left for you without me. Staircase. Thank you kindly.
Yeah.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping, not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
Check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. Is that...
Junon. Shinra territory. Come on.
Thank you.
is a story about a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor. Though there's no longer any way to reach the isle, or at least none that I'm aware of.
They just finally reclaimed what ship was stolen.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. It didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.